Hi out there, it's me, Alex. Have you seen Spot, my puppy?
There he is!
Oh, come on in. Hi, come on in. Guess what today is? It's my birthday!
Happy birthday, happy birthday to me, me, me! I am so delighted that you're here, you're all invited. Give a cheer, I'm so excited, cause it's my birthday!
Woohoo!
I love my birthday, I wonder what we'll do today.
Alex!
Huh? Come on.
Yeah, Alex!
Alex! Who's calling me?
Mailbox!
Oh, Mailbox. What? Hi, Alex. Hi, Mailbox. I need your help here in the backyard. Oh, okay. I'll be right back. Okay, everyone. The coast is clear. Oh, hi. We are so glad you're here. We're having a birthday party for Alex. But Alex doesn't know about the party. It's a surprise. We need lots of help to get ready for the party, but we don't want Alex to see us. We want a surprise to him when it's all ready. Yeah, will you help us? Oh, good. All right, we'll all get ready for the surprise party together. That's right. So we need to set the table. I can do that. Thanks, Penny. And we need to put up some decorations. I'll get started. Thanks, Ashley. And we need to get the cake ready. And I think that's all. Not yet, Noah. There's still one more thing left to get ready for the party. Really, Spot? Well, what else do we need to do to get ready for the surprise party? You have to play Spot's Clues to figure it out. Oh, great idea, Spot. Yeah, we'll play Spot's Clues to figure out what else do we need to do to get ready for the surprise party. I love playing Spot's Clues. Me too. Oh, hey Steve, Joe, do you want to play Spot's Clues with us? Sure, Noah. It looks just like Blue's Clues. All right.
We are gonna play Spot's Clues.
It's a pretty great game.
Yeah. So remember, Spot's paw prints will be on the clues. Spot's Clues. Okay, so how are we supposed to get rid of this paw print? Don't worry, allow me. Wow. Nice one, Noah. Thanks. I learned that from Joe. He sure did. Okay, you know we need to play Spot's Clues. Oh yeah, our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right? Okay. Oh, hey Joe, Noah, Steve, do you guys brought your notebooks?
We sure do.
Okay, I'll go get my notebook. I'll be right back. Hey, side table.
Hi, Mona. Mona. Does Alex know about his birthday party?
No, it's going to be a surprise.
Oh, okay. I will tell him. Here's a notebook.
Thanks, side table. Oh, hey, Noah. Yes, Mona? There's one more thing for you. Today, you will find 3 clues with each one of us for Alex's birthday.
Really?
Yeah, sounds like a great idea, isn't it? It sure is. All right. Are you ready to play Spot's Clues? Yep, let's play. To play Spot's Clues, we gotta find,
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
A clue?
Then we put it in our...
Because
Spot's Clues, Spot's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because they're whose clues?
Spot's Clues!
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook.
Cause it's Spot's Clues, Spot's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit down here and think a chair. Think.
Think. Think.
Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Are you ready to play Spot's Clues so we can figure out what else do we need to do to finish getting ready for the the surprise party? You will? Great. Okay, let's look for spot clues. Okay. We are looking for spot clues. We are looking for spot clues. Wonder where they are. What'd you say?
It's a clue.
You found a clue? Where?
Right there.
On the table.
Oh, there's a clue. And it's on that tape. You know what we need? Our handy dandy?
Notebooks.
Notebooks, right. Okay, I'll draw first. Okay, go ahead. Alright. So, a tape. First, let's draw a circle in the middle. In a curve shape, and the rectangle for the tape. There, a tape. Wow, good drawing, Mona. Thanks, Noah. Now it's your turn to draw. Okay, here goes. Let's draw a circle in the middle, in a curve shape, and the rectangle for the tape. There, a tape. Wow, you're a great drawer too, Noah. Thanks, Mona. Okay, so our first clue is a tape. So, what else do we need to do to get ready for the surprise party with a tape? Good thinking. Yeah, but I think we need to find two more clues, then we'll know for sure. Okay, good luck finding the second clue, Noah. Thanks, Mona. Excuse me, Noah, huh? Whoa, those are a lot of hats you're holding, Ashley. Yeah, because I'm taking them to the kitchen at the table. Will you help us finish setting up the table?
Sure, we can help, Ashley.
Hey, do you want to help us setting up the table at the kitchen? You will? Great. Alright, come on. Uh-oh, oh dear. Oh no, oh!
Phew!
Okay, slow and steady. Slow and steady. Oh, hi! I'm still helping Mailbox. But, it's still my birthday. Maybe later, we'll do something special. Alex! Coming, Mailbox! Come on! Look! This is where we're having Alex's surprise party. Yeah, and it's almost finished. Bow, 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 bow. Uh-oh! Look! There's Alex!
We need some water to...
We don't want him seeing inside the window and see us setting the table. It will ruin the surprise! Don't worry, Noah. We'll cover up the window with that curtain.
And then...
Oh, great idea, Ashley.
The roses really need some attention.
Whew! There. Now Alex cannot see us. Okay, now let's put out some party hats. Okay. Uh-oh. Huh? I need more hats. Oh, I think we're gonna need your help. How many more hats do we need to finish setting the table?
Three!
Three? Oh yeah! I need one, two, three hats to finish setting up the table. Oh, okay. I'll get more hats. Oh, thanks, Noah. You're welcome, Ashley. One, two, three. There, the hats are all ready. Thanks, Noah. No problem, Ashley. Hey, Noah, huh? Oh, hey, Penny. I need your help. I'm putting out the plates. They're red and dark red. Two of Alex's favorite colors. Will you help me? Well, of course. Will you help too? Great. Okay, let's do it. All right. Red, dark red, red. Uh-oh. Oh, what color plate comes next? Oh yeah, dark red. Red, dark red, red, dark red. Alright, it's next to the pattern. The table is set. Thanks for all your help, Noah. No problem, Penny. Wow, nice job setting up the table. Wow, the table looks great. It sure is. Oh hey, Noah. Do you want to see Alex's birthday cake? Sure, we'll love to see it. Great, come on. It's almost finished, but I just need to add a candle. Oh, don't worry, Mrs. Mustard. We'll get a candle for Alex's birthday cake.
You will? Thanks, Noah.
No problem. Come on, let's go get Alex's birthday candle.
Okay, since Alex's favorite color is red, we need a candle that has the color red. So which of these candles has the color red?
In the middle.
In the middle? Oh yeah, this candle has the color red. Alex will love it. I got the candle for Alex's birthday cake, Mrs. Mustard. Alright, now let's place the candle on top of a cake. Okay. Voila! The cake is ready! Thank you so much. No problem, Mrs. Mustard.
Wow, you're really good at helping us getting ready for the surprise party for Alex. Wow, the cake is ready for the party. It sure is, Steve.
Oh, hey Noah, do you want to see Alex's present?
Sure. Great, come on.
Look, we made the present ourselves. We're going to give it to Alex for his surprise party.
Wow, what is it?
It's a game. Pin the bone on a dog. See? The bone comes off.
Wow, that's perfect for Alex's birthday present.
Yep.
A clue! A clue!
A clue? You see a clue? Where? Let's check under the table.
No, under the bone!
Under the bone?
Oh, there is a clue. Yeah, and it's on Alex's present. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy
notebooks!
Notebooks, right. Okay, Steve, you can draw it first. Okay, thanks, Noah. Alright, so our second clue is Alex's present. Let's draw a square for the picture, a rectangle for the cardboard, and let's draw a picture of a puppy. There, Alex's present.
Ooh, nice drawing, Steve.
Thanks. Now it's your turn to draw, Noah.
Okay. So, Alex's present. Let's draw a square for the picture, a rectangle for the cardboard, and let's draw a picture of a puppy. There, Alex's present.
Wow, excellent drawing, Noah.
Thanks, Steve.
So, what was the first clue?
Tape.
Tape, right.
Ooh, a tape. Nice one, Noah.
Thanks, Steve.
And now, our second clue is Alex's present.
So what can we do with tape and Alex's present to finish getting ready for the surprise party?
Maybe. Yeah, but I think we need to find one more clue, then we'll know for sure.
Alright, good luck finding the last clue, Noah. Thanks, Steve.
Hello?
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Hello?
Listen, where is everybody?
It's Alex! He's right outside!
Pow-pow!
Hello?
Oh no, we don't want him to come inside the kitchen and see his decorations for his birthday party.
Hello?
Pow-pow!
Huh?
Pow-pow-pow-pow-pow!
Good thinking, Blue. Hey, will you go with Blue and make sure Alex don't come into the kitchen?
You will?
Great!
Because we want Alex to be surprised. So remember, don't let Alex in the kitchen.
Bow, bow, bow. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow.
Huh? Oh, hey, Blue.
Oh, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Hey, you want to come in the kitchen and get a snack?
Bow? No. Bow, bow, bow.
Go? Want to go inside?
Bow, bow, bow. No.
No.
Hey, Alex. You don't need to go inside. Come get the mail and stay. Follow me.
Oh, okay.
Mail time.
Get the mail and stay.
Mail time.
Mail time. The mail's here. Let's go.
Here's a mail that never fails and make me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Mail.
I got a letter for the birthday boy.
The birthday boy. That's me.
That's right. Here's your birthday letter.
Wow.
Thanks, mailbox.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter.
We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from.
Oh, look. It's a letter from the Sesame Street gang.
Hello!
We're so happy that it's your birthday. We hope you have an awesome day.
That's right.
We're here with a beep from Sesame Street to give a cheer you out of here. We just want to say this is your big day.
Take a break. It's okay.
Be Googie.
Have Googie.
While we sing this tune
to give you a balloon.
We're wishing to you with a woo woo woo. A quack 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 quack.
Have a wonderful
Elmo wants to say it's your birthday, and Elmo loves you so. And he wants you to know what a great big hug and a chitterbug and a kiss. Oh, and this. Elmo wishes you joy in the favorite toy. Did all you do me your dreams come true with a clap, 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 clappy. A snap, 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 snappy. A happy, 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 happy birthday. Bye-bye, Elmo loves you.
So from Sesame Street we send you a treat.
Bye. Wow, what a nice letter. Alex, we need you. Yeah, in a garden. In a garden? Okay, I'll be right back. We need to keep Alex outside so he won't see his birthday party. Oh, there you are. Hey, does Alex know about the surprise party? No, he doesn't know? Oh good, then it'll be a surprise. Come on, back in the kitchen with me. We're almost ready for the party. Look at all the party decorations for Alex's birthday. Joe put them up. Yep. And look, I made the sign for Alex's surprise party. Wow, nice job, Joe. Thanks. Oops, uh-oh, I got it. Phew, that was close. Yep.
A clue, a clue!
Yeah, I didn't mean to knock the wrapping papers down.
No, a clue!
Oh, a clue? You see a clue? Where's the clue? We don't... Oh, there's a clue, and it's on that wrapping paper. Yeah, so our third clue, it's a wrapping paper. We need our handy-dandy...
Notebooks!
Notebooks, right. Okay, Joe. You can draw the clue first. Okay. Thanks, Noah. All right. So, a wrapping paper. Let's draw a curve shaped like this, and some lines for the wrapping paper, and the swirl on the end. There. A wrapping paper. Wow. Great drawing, Joe. Thanks, Noah. Okay. My turn. Let's draw a curve shape like this, and some lines for the wrapping paper, and the swirl on the end. There, a wrapping paper. Wow, great drawing, Noah. Thanks, Joe. Hey, Noah, I think the wrapping paper is our last clue. Oh, yeah, you're right, Joe. We have all three clues.
All three clues?
Yeah, and you know what that means. We're ready to sit in a...
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Come on, let's go figure it out. Okay, then... can really surprise Alex for his surprise party. Come on! Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So we're trying to figure it out. What else do we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party? And our clues are... tape... Alex's present... and... a wrapping paper. So, what can we do with those clues to finish getting ready for the surprise party? I know. What if we put a wrapping paper around Alex's present? Yeah, and then we can use the tape to tape it up. Yeah, but what will we be doing then?
Wrap
wrapping Alex's present.
Wrapping Alex's present? Spot, is that what we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party?
That's right.
We just figure out Spot's clues.
We settle down, figure it out, what Spot's clues are all about.
Wow, you know what?
We're really smart.
Come on, let's wrap Alex's present. Here's a wrapping paper. Here's a present. I'll tape it up. Here's the top. Hey, you want to put the ball on the present? Great. Here it is. You got it? Oh, good. Okay, now put the ball on top of the present. Oh, wow, it's ready. Great job. Wow, Alex's present looks wonderful. Now we're all ready for Alex's surprise party. Come on, let's go get Alex. There's Alex. When I count to three, let's yell, "Come here, Alex." Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Come here, Alex.
Oh! Okay. I'll be right there. He's coming. Alex is coming. Everyone ready?
All right, yeah. I'm ready.
Okay, everyone. It's time for the surprise party. All right.
I'm excited.
Yeah, let's go. When Alex comes in, we'll all turn on the light, and then we'll all yell out, "Surprise!" You'll help us surprise him too, right? Oh, good.
Get down.
Here he comes, here he comes.
Everyone,
hide, everyone. Huh? Hello? Surprise, surprise, surprise! Whoa! A surprise party! For me!
Have a happy birthday, you. We'll have a great day, too. Everybody play. It's Alex's special day. Happy birthday.
Wow. What a cool party. That makes me feel special.
Present time.
Open the present and see what's inside. Wow. Birthday present. Thanks, Bot. You're welcome, Alex. Hey, did you wrap this? Wow, you did a great job. Wow, a puppy. It's a game. We'll show you. Come on. It's a game called Pin the Bone on the Dog. Pin the bone on a dog. Now that's my favorite kind of game. You want to help me play it? You will? Great. Okay, first you need to close your eyes. And then you'll place it in the right spot. Get ready, Alex. Okay. Are you ready? Okay. So, does the bone go in front of me or behind me?
Behind you.
Behind me. So, does the bone go to the left or to my right?
To your left.
Oh, the left. So, does the bone go up here?
No, lower.
No, lower. Down here?
No, higher.
No, higher. Is this the right spot?
Yes.
Okay, I'll put it here. Nice one.
All right, Alex.
All right.
Woohoo!
Look at that. We put the bone in the right spot. And we did it. Together.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Hooray!
Woohoo!
Great job.
Thanks, everyone. I love that game. And we got even more surprises. Follow us. Yeah,
all right.
Come on. Wow. I'm glad we surprised Alex. We sure did. Here's your birthday cake, Alex.
Ooh. Amazing.
Wow. Look.
there's a picture of me and my friends in this cake. And that candle is my favorite color. Go ahead, Alex. Blow out the candle and make a wish. Okay. Hey, will you help me blow out the candle? You will? Great. Ready? 1, 2, 3, blow! We did it! Alright! Alright! Thanks, everyone. That was a great surprise. And thank you so much for helping all the work together. This is the best birthday ever.
Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know, with me and you, all of our friends too, we can do anything that we wanna do.
Goodbye. See you later. So long. Thanks for coming to my birthday.
Come on in. Guess what today is? Today is my 17th birthday. Have a happy birthday to me. We'll have a great day to me. Everybody play. It's my special day. Happy birthday. I love my birthday. I wonder what we'll do today.
Hey, Alex.
Come on.
Alex. Alex.
Who's calling me?
Mailbox.
Oh yeah, hey mailbox.
Hey Alex. I need your help in the backyard.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Okay everyone, the coast is clear.
Oh hi. We're so glad you're here. We're having a birthday party for Alex.
But Alex doesn't know about the party.
It's a surprise.
So we need lots of help getting ready for the party. But we don't want Alex to see it. We won't surprise him when it's all set. So will you help us get prepared for the party?
You will? Great.
Then we will all get ready for the surprise party together. So we need to set the table.
I'll do it.
Thanks, Benny. Okay. Now someone will need to put up the decorations.
I can do it.
Thanks, Ashley. And we need to get the cake ready. And I think that's all the things we need to do to get ready for the party.
No. There's one more thing we need to do.
There's one more thing we need to do. Well, what do we need to do to get ready for the surprise party?
You will have to play Spot's Clues to figure it out.
Oh. That's a great idea. We can play Spot's Clues to figure out what we need to do to get ready for Alex's surprise party. So Steve, Joe, you know how to play Spot's Clues, right?
Yeah. It's just like Blue's Clues. Only it's with a yellow paw print.
Oh good. We are gonna play Spot's Clues.
Because it's a really great game.
Yeah.
So remember, Spot's paw prints will be on the clues. Spot's Clues.
Right. Now this is the part where we get rid of the paw print.
Hey. Have you seen this?
Wow. That's a really cool way to get rid of the paw print.
Thanks. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. Hey Steve, Joe. Do you have your notebooks with you?
Yes, we do.
Oh good. I'll go get my notebook. I'll be right back. High side table.
Mona. Does Alex know about his birthday party?
No. We must make sure Alex doesn't see the party. Or it won't be a surprise anymore. So can you please not tell Alex about the party?
Okay. I won't tell. Here's the notebook.
Thanks, side table drawer. To play Spot's Clues, you gotta find three.
Paw prints, right. 1, 2, 3. And that's one of our clues.
Our clues? The clue.
And then we put them in our notebooks.
Because they're Spot's Clues.
Spot's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit down and pick your chair.
And think, think, think.
Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Woof, woof.
That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Spot's Clues to figure out what else we need to do to get ready for Alex's surprise party? You are? Great. Come on. We are looking for Spot's Clues. I wonder where they are.
A clue. A clue.
You see a clue? Where? Oh. There is a clue. And it's tape. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. So, tape. First, we'll draw a round shape like this, then a curve here, a rectangle like this for a piece of tape, and a circle here. And there, tape. So we're trying to figure out what else we need to do to get ready for Alex's surprise party. And our first clue is tape. So what else do we need to do to get ready for Alex's surprise party with tape? Yeah, maybe. But I think we need to find two more clues. Just to be sure.
Excuse me, Mona.
Wow. That's a lot of hats you got there, Ashley.
Yeah, I know. Penny and I need some help in the kitchen. Will you help us? You will? Great. Come on. Whoa, whoa. Easy. Nice and steady.
Oh hi. I'm still helping mailbox. But, it's still my birthday. Maybe later. We'll do something special.
Alex.
Coming mailbox.
Come on. Look. This is where we're having Alex's surprise party.
Bark, 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 bark.
Uh-oh. Look, there's Alex. We don't want him to look inside the window and see us setting the table. It will ruin the surprise.
The roses really need some attention.
There. Now Alex can't see us. Let's put out the party hats. Uh-oh. I need more hats. How many more hats do I need to finish setting the table?
Three.
Three? Oh yeah. One, two, three.
Here you go. Three hats.
Thanks, Penny. And thank you, too. One, two, three. There, the hats are ready.
Great, now you can help me. I'm putting out the plates. They're red and brown, two of Alex's favorite colors. Red plate, brown plate, red plate, brown plate. What comes next?
Red.
Oh yeah, red, red, brown, red, brown, red. It's mixed in a pattern. The table is set. Thanks a lot.
Wow, the table looks great. Do you want to see Alex's birthday cake? Come on. It's almost finished. I just need to add a candle. Since Alex's favorite color is red, I want to use a candle that's red. Which candle is red?
In the middle.
In the middle. Oh yeah, that candle is the color red. Alex will love it. Voila, the cake is finished. Thank you so much.
Wow. Cool cake. Hey, do you wanna see Alex's present?
You do. Great, come on. Look. We made it ourselves. We're gonna give it to Alex at his surprise party. It's a game, pin the bone on the dog, see? The bone comes off.
A clue.
There's a clue? Where?
Under the bone.
Under the bone? Oh. There's the clue, and it's on Alex's present. You know what we need now? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, Alex's present. First we'll draw a rectangle for the picture, another one on the bottom, then the puppy's head, his body, legs, tail, two eyes, and a nose, and there. Alex's present. Okay, so what was the first clue?
Tape.
Oh, tape. And now our second clue is Alex's present. What can we do with tape and Alex's present to finish getting ready for the surprise party? Oh yeah, good thinking. But I think we need to find our last clue. Then we'll know for sure.
Oh, there you are. I need your help again. Okay? Okay, come on.
Hello.
Listen.
Where is everybody?
It's Alex. He is right outside.
Hello.
Oh no. We don't want Alex to come in the kitchen and see the decorations for his birthday party. It will ruin the surprise.
Hello.
Bark, 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 good thinking, Blue. Will you go with Blue and make sure Alex doesn't come in the kitchen? You will? Oh, thank you. We want his birthday party to be a big surprise. Remember, don't let Alex in the kitchen. Bark, bark, bark.
Oh, hi, Blue. Oh, there you are. I've been looking everywhere for you. Hey, wanna go to the kitchen?
No.
Go? I should go inside?
No.
Bark, bark.
No?
Hey Alex. You don't need to go inside.
Oh, mailbox. Hi.
Come get the mail instead. Follow me.
Oh, okay. We'll get the mail instead.
Mail time.
Mail time.
Oh, it's mail time.
Mail
come on.
Time.
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wag mail.
I got a special letter for the birthday boy.
The birthday boy, that's me.
That's right. Here's your birthday letter.
Wow, thanks mailbox.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter. 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 I wonder who it's from. Oh look. It's a letter from Elmo, Cookie Monster, Abby, and Ernie.
Hello!
We're so happy that it's your birthday! We hope you have an awesome day!
That's right!
We're here with a beep from Sesame Street to give a cheer you out of here! We just wanna say this is your big day!
Take a break! Eat some cookies!
Be Cookie!
Have Cookie!
While we sing this tune to give you a balloon, we're wishing you with a woo-woo-woo! A quack, 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 puppy!
Elmo wants to say it's your birthday, and Elmo loves you so. And he wants you to know what a great big hug and a chitterbread and a kiss and a kiss. Elmo wishes you joy and a favorite toy. Did all you do make your dreams come true? And a clap, 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 clappy. A snap, 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 snappy. A happy, 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 happy birthday. Bye-bye, Elmo loves you.
So from Sesame Street we send you a treat. Born, no birthday, or without delay, we just have to say.
Bye. Wow, what a nice letter.
Hey, Alex. We need you.
Yeah. In the garden.
In the garden? Okay, I'll be right back.
We need to keep Alex outside so he doesn't see his birthday party.
Hi. Does Alex know about the surprise party? No? He doesn't know? Oh good. Then it will be a surprise. Come on back to the kitchen with me. We're almost ready for the party. Look. Streamers and lots of balloons. Uh-oh.
A clue.
A clue? Where is it?
There.
There?
It's right there.
Where?
On the wrapping paper.
Oh. There's a clue. On the wrapping paper. You know what we need now. Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. So, wrapping paper. First a circle right here. Then a line around like this. And a square shaped for a piece of wrapping paper. And there, wrapping paper. Hey! We have all three clues to figure out what else we need to do to get ready for Alex's surprise party.
All three clues? That means we're ready to sit and think on the
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right, let's go.
Okay. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think.
Okay. So we're trying to figure out what else we need to do to get ready for Alex's surprise party.
And our clues are tape,
Alex's present,
and wrapping paper.
So what can we do to get ready for Alex's surprise party? With tape, Alex's present, and wrapping paper.
Well, what if we can put the wrapping paper around Alex's present?
Yeah, and we can use the tape to tape it up.
But what would we be doing?
Wrapping Alex's present.
Wrapping Alex's present. Right.
Yeah. Because we can use wrapping paper to wrap up a present. And we can use the tape to tape it up.
We just figured out Spot's clues.
We sat on down. Figured it out.
What Spot's clues were all about.
Wow. You know what? We're really smart. Alright. Let's go wrap up Alex's present.
Okay. Here's the wrapping paper.
Here's Alex's present.
Hey, can you put the bow on? Great. Here is the bow. You got it? Great. Now put it on the present.
Great job. Alex's present is finished. And it looks great.
It sure does. That means we're ready for the surprise party. Let's go get Alex. Look. There's Alex. When I count to three, let's yell, "Come here, Alex." Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Come here, Alex.
Come here, Alex.
Oh, okay. I'll be right there.
He's coming. Alex is coming.
Oh boy. He's going to be so surprised.
Okay, everybody. It's time for the surprise party.
Okay. Let's get ready.
Okay. When Alex comes in, we'll turn on the lights, and we'll all yell surprise. You'll yell out surprise too. Right? You will? Great.
Here he comes. He's coming.
Hello.
Surprise.
Wow, a surprise party for me.
Have a happy birthday to you. We'll have a great day too. Everybody play. It's Alex's special day. Happy birthday.
Wow, what a cool party. I feel so special.
And we even have a present for you.
Oh, thanks, Spot. Did you help wrap this? Really? Great job. Wow, it's a picture of a puppy.
It's a game. We'll show you. It's a game called Pin the Bone on the Dog.
Pin the Bone on the Dog? Sounds like my kind of game. Will you play with me? You will? Great.
Okay. First you have to close your eyes. Then you have to put the bone in the right spot.
Okay, let's play. So, does the bone go in front of me, or behind me?
Behind you.
Behind me, got it. Okay, does the bone go to my left, or to my right?
To your left.
To the left. Okay, does the bone go up here?
No. Lower.
Down here?
No. Higher.
Is this the right spot?
Yes.
Okay, I'll put it here.
Way to go.
Nice job, Alex.
Look at that. The bone is in the right spot, and we put it there, together.
Great job, Alex.
Yeah. Way to go.
Thanks. I love that game.
And we have more surprises. Follow us.
Oh boy. We really surprised Alex.
Yeah. We sure did.
Here's your birthday cake, Alex.
Wow, look, it's me and my friends on this cake, and this candle is red, my favorite color.
Blow out the candle. Make a wish.
Hey, will you help me blow out this candle? You will? Great, ready? 1, 2, 3. We did it. Hey, thanks everybody. This party was such a great surprise. And thank you for working together to make my birthday so special. Now it's time for So Long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know with me and you and my dog Spot, we can do anything that we want to do. Bye bye. Thanks again. I had a really great day.
Guess what today is? Today is my birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. To me. Me. I am so delighted that you're here. You're all invited. Give a cheer. I'm so excited. Because it's my birthday.
Happy birthday, Alex.
Thanks, Spot. I wonder what we'll do today.
Alex.
What was that?
I'm not sure, Alex, but let's go find out.
Alex.
Who's calling me?
Mailbox.
Oh, hi, mailbox.
Hi, Alex. I need your help in the backyard.
Okay, I'm coming. I'll be right back.
All right, everybody. The coast is clear.
Oh, hi. It's so good to see you.
Today is Alex's birthday, but he doesn't know about it.
It's going to be a surprise.
And we can really use your help getting things ready for the party.
Will you help us?
You will? Great.
Okay. We have a lot of things to do to get ready for Alex's birthday party. We need someone to set up the table.
I can do that.
Thanks, Benny. And we need someone to put up the decorations.
I'll do that.
Okay, Ashley. We need to get the cake ready. And I think that's it.
That's not all we need.
What do you mean, Spot?
There's something else we need to finish getting ready for the surprise party.
Oh. Well, what else do we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party?
You'll have to play Spot's Clues to figure it out.
Oh, what a great idea. We'll play Spot's Clues to figure out what else we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party. I love Spot's Clues. Hey, Steve and Joe. Do you want to play Spot's Clues?
Sure, Mona. It looks just like Blue's Clues.
I agree with Steve. This is gonna be so much fun.
We are gonna play Spot's Clues. Because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Spot's paw prints will be on the clues. Spot's Clues. You know what we need for Spot's Clues? Our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. And it's a good thing Joe and I brought our notebooks with us.
And since this is a birthday party, we have birthday notebooks with us today.
All right. Now I just need to get Alex's notebook.
Hey, Mona. Does Alex know about his birthday party?
No. It's going to be a surprise. So don't tell him.
Oh, okay. Then I won't tell him. Here's Alex's notebook.
Wow. Alex's notebook is all decorated for the party. Thanks, side table. To play Spot's Clues, we gotta find three
paw prints.
Paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And those are our
clues.
Our clues?
Our clues.
And then we put them in our notebooks.
Because there's Spot's Clues. Spot's Clues. You know what to do.
Sit down in our thinking chair.
And think, think, think.
Because when we use our minds.
And take a step at a time.
We can do.
Woof, woof.
That we wanna do. Are you ready to play Spot's Clues so we can figure out what else we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party? You are? Great. Let's go.
A clue. A clue. Did you see a clue? Where?
Right there.
Oh, there is a clue. Right there on this tape. We need our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook. Right. First we draw a circle with a curve line, then a small circle, and a line. There. Tape. So we're trying to figure out what else we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party. And our first clue is tape. So what else do we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party with tape? Oh, maybe. Well, I think we should find two more clues just to be sure.
Mona, I need your help.
What is it, Ashley?
I need help carrying these party hats into the kitchen.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'll help you.
Thanks, Mona. All right. Here goes nothing.
Easy there, Ashley.
Whoa.
Oh, hi. I'm still helping mailbox. But it's still my birthday. Maybe later on we'll do something fun.
Alex.
Coming mailbox.
Come on. This is where we will be having Alex's surprise party. Bark, bark, bark.
Yeah, and the table is almost finished.
Bark, bark, bark. Oh no. It's Alex. We don't want him to see us decorating the table. It will ruin the surprise.
Don't worry, Mona. I'll close the blind.
That's better. Thanks, Ashley.
You're welcome, Mona. Now let's set up the party hats. Oh no.
What's the matter, Ashley?
I need more hats.
I think we're gonna need your help again. How many more hats do we need?
Three.
Three?
Oh yeah. I need three more hats.
I'll go get them. Here you go, Ashley. Three party hats.
Thanks, Mona. Now I can finish setting up the hats. All of the hats have been set up.
Thanks for your help, Ashley.
No problem, Mona.
Hey, Mona. I need your help.
Hi, Benny. What's up?
I'm putting out the plates. They are red and dark red. Two of Alex's favorite colors.
Excellent. Let's set them up.
Red. Dark red. Red. Uh-oh. I forgot what comes next.
Do you know what comes next?
Dark red.
Dark red. Right.
Oh yeah. Now I remember. Dark red. Red. Dark red. Red. Dark red. The table is all finished. Thanks for your help, Mona.
You're welcome, Benny. And thank you for helping too. Now I must go get everything else ready for the party. So I'll see you in a little bit.
Wow. The party table looks great. Hey. Do you wanna see Alex's birthday cake? You do? Great. This is Alex's cake. It's a chocolate cake with Alex and his friends on it. But we need a candle to put on the cake. Come on. Since Alex's favorite color is red, I need a candle that has the color red. Which candle is red?
That one. The one in the middle.
In the middle? Oh yeah. That candle in the middle is red. Alex will love it. The cake is finished. Thanks for your help.
Wow. Cool cake. Hey. Do you wanna see Alex's present? You do. Great. This is Alex's present. It's a game called Pin the Bone on the Dog. And look. The bone comes off.
A clue. A clue.
You see a clue? Where?
Right there.
There is a clue. And it's on Alex's present. You know what we need? Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. First we draw a square. Then a rectangle. And then the dog. There. Alex is present. What was our first clue?
Tape.
Oh. Tape. And now our second clue is Alex is present. So what else do we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party with tape and Alex is present? You think so? Yeah. That's a good idea. But we need to find one more clue so we know for sure.
Hi. I need your help again.
Hello?
Did you hear that?
Bark, bark.
Where is everybody?
Alex is outside.
Where is everybody?
Oh no, we don't want him to see his decorations for his birthday party.
Bark, bark, bark.
Oh. Good thinking, Blue. Will you go with Blue and make sure Alex doesn't come inside? You will? Great. Now remember, don't let Alex in the kitchen.
Bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark.
Hi, Blue. Oh, there you are. Hey, do you want to come into the kitchen?
No.
Go? I should go inside.
No.
Bark, bark, bark.
Hey, Alex. You don't need to go inside. Come get the mail instead.
Okay, we'll go get the mail.
Mail time, mail time, mail time.
It's mail time. Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Mail.
I got a special birthday letter just for the birthday boy.
The birthday boy. That's me.
Yeah. Here's your birthday letter.
Thanks, mailbox.
You're welcome.
We just got a letter. 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 I wonder who it's from. Oh look. It's a letter from these three puppets.
Hi Alex. My name is Cody Puppet. This is my sister Izzy.
Hi.
And this is our father, George Puppet.
Hello. We heard it's your birthday today. And we want to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Alex.
We hope you have the best birthday ever. Bye, Alex.
Bye. What a great letter.
Hey, Alex. We need you.
Yeah. In the garden.
Oh, okay. I'll be right back.
We need to keep Alex outside so he doesn't know about his birthday party.
Hi. Does Alex know about his birthday party? No? He doesn't? Oh good. Then it will be a surprise. Come on back to the kitchen with me. We're almost ready for the party. look. Streamers and lots of balloons. And I even put up the sign. Oops.
A clue, a clue.
You see a clue? Where?
Over there.
We found a clue. On this wrapping paper. You know what we need. Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook. Right. First we draw a rectangle, then a square, and then a swirl. There. Wrapping paper. We have all three clues to figure out what else we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party. Hey Mona. Steve. We have all three clues.
All three clues?
You know what that means? We're ready for our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right. Come on. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So we're trying to figure out what else we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party. And our clues are tape.
Alex is present.
And wrapping paper.
So what could we do with tape, Alex's present, and wrapping paper?
Maybe we can put Alex's present in the wrapping paper.
Yeah. And maybe we can use the tape to tape up the wrapping paper.
I agree with you guys. But what would we do?
Wrapping Alex's present.
Wrapping Alex's present. Yes. That's it. That's what we need to do to finish getting ready for the surprise party. Is that what we need to do, Spock?
Yes, it is, Mona. We need to wrap Alex's present.
We just figured out Spock's clues. We sat one down.
And figured it out.
What those clues were all about.
Wow. You know what? We're really smart. Come on. Let's go wrap Alex's present.
Here's the wrapping paper.
Here's the present.
I'll tape it up.
Here's the top.
Hey, do you want to put the bow on? Great. Here you go. You got it? Great. Now put the bow on the present. Wow. We wrapped up Alex's present.
Yeah. And it looks great.
I agree.
Let's go get Alex. Hey Alex. Can you come here, please?
Okay. I'm coming.
He's coming, everybody. Okay. It's time for the surprise party. So here's the plan. When Alex walks in, We'll all turn on the lights. And we'll all yell surprise.
I hear him coming, you guys. Quiet, everyone.
Hello?
Surprise.
Is this a surprise party for me?
It sure is, Alex. Happy birthday. And we have a special birthday song just for you. Everybody hit it.
Have a happy birthday to you.
We will have a great day too.
Everybody play.
It's Alex's special day.
Happy birthday.
Thanks, everybody. I feel so special.
Present time.
Open the present to see what's inside.
Thanks, Spot. I'm going to open it now. Hey, did you help wrap this? Really? Well, you're so helpful. Let's see what's in this present. Wow, a puppy.
It's a game. We'll show you. This is a game called Pin the Bone on the Dog.
Pin the Bone on the Dog? That's my favorite kind of game. Do you want to play it with me? You do? Great.
Okay, Alex. First you need to close your eyes. And then you have to put the bone in the right spot. Get ready, Alex.
Are you ready? Great. Okay, does the bone go in front of me or behind me?
Behind you.
Oh, behind me. Thanks. Does the bone go to my left or to my right?
To your left.
Oh, to my left. Got it. Does the bone go higher?
No. Lower.
Lower. Okay. Down here.
No. Higher.
Higher. Okay. Is this the right spot?
Yes.
Okay. I'll put it here. We did it. We put the bone in the right spot. And we did it together.
Good job, Alex.
Yeah. Great job.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, everybody. I love that game.
And there are even more surprises. Follow us.
We really surprised Alex today.
We sure did, Joe.
Here's your cake, Alex.
Now make a wish and blow out your candle.
Okay. Hey, will you help me blow this candle? You will? Great. Okay. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Blow.
Good job, Alex. You blew out your candle.
Hooray! Happy birthday, Alex.
Thanks, everyone. That was a great surprise. And thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for so long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know what me and you and my dog Spot, we can do anything that we wanna do. Bye bye. Thanks for coming to my birthday party.